flat here.
I felt terrible.
You used to.
I almost walked all the way back to Cleo to look, because she was mad, wouldn't let me drive any farther. She kicked me out of the truck. I was going to have to walk about 18 miles back to Cleo to look for it.
Mm-hmm. They're really good.
This is my favorite.
I
got one of each of them for you to send to Dory.
Okay, thank you.
This is Grandma. Great Grandma. Look at her and she'll smile.
You need to work on that tree, Dad?
Yeah.
Hi there.
So, let me hear the story once again. So, he's 2 years old. He has nobody to play with.
No, he never had anybody to play with because the only other child in the neighborhood was a little girl. And he had enough girls at home.
Was that Pam?
No, it was
Zelda?
Malik girl. I know as well as my own, but I can't remember her name now. Because they grew up together. But he didn't want a girl to play with, he wanted a boy. And he'd just take off looking for somebody, and I'd have to start out hunting him. I was tempted to put a leash on him, I'll tell you. Only thing I could do, Gary was 6 or 7 at the time, and Gary'd come home from school in the afternoon, and I'd pay him to play outside with Mike. Because he was, he wouldn't say, that's all. He was going to go find another little boy.
Who's Gary?
Hmm?
Which Gary?
Ann's Gary. Is that Mike? The guy would get him. I used to pay him to play with somebody that.
Maybe it was Mike, maybe?
No.
It was Gary's.
Well, Gary is 37. Well, it wouldn't have been Mike then. Must have been somebody else that ran away. The one that ran away was Bobby.
Who I thought, could it have been Tracy?
Mm-mm.
Because Tracy and Gary are
too close to an age. No, it was somebody younger. It was Bobby, probably. Bobby was like him. She was looking for somebody to play with.
I can work tonight, tomorrow night, and Wednesday.